Today we're gonna play GTA Online and I have another free car for you. I am talking about this beautiful Nio. The car looks absolutely amazing. It sounds really good. Yeah. And it's for free. You can win it for free pretty easy. If you are if you're gonna watch this video, you're gonna find out how you can win it for free, but also how you can customize it. I'll show you also how you can buy it. Because yeah, there are gonna be people that are gonna watch this video after this will not be longer for free as a price ride. But you know what? The first thing that we should do is to go at the LS car. Oh, what was that? My car just got into the rocket mode. Let's go at the LS car meet. Yeah, I forgot about the handling, which is not perfect. But I don't really care when I have a car like that, like this. I'm so glad. Ooh. That was close. That was really, really close. Oh, what's up with my drive? You know what? Now, before I'm gonna customize it, maybe I'm gonna drive a little bit reckless, but then you better stay and watch how good I'm gonna drive. Okay, this, as I just told you, is for free as a prize ride. All we have to do is to go at LS car meet right here. And prize ride challenge, you have to place top one for 5 days in a row. Not the hardest thing to do, but it's gonna take you 5 days. You cannot complete it in only one day. This is the car. It has a pretty interesting livery, and also I want to show how you can buy it. Go at legendary motorsport. Go at two-door vehicles, and the Nio should be right here. $1.9 million car for free, bro. That is mind-blowing, because they give away cars like this, and yes, basically it's free if you stay to win those races. Okay, let's go ahead and customize it. First we're gonna go with the, no, not with the armor. I want to see the liveries, because yeah, this car actually has some liveries. It's a lot of race ones. Only this one with stripes, it's interesting, but I'm not sure if I'll use it. Let's see. The primary color, it's very important to be changed. Ooh, what we have, the Bison Brown. Definitely this is a color that I never used. Okay. Looks very interesting. And the Moss Brown. Bro, look how elegant. I'm not sure if you are seeing what I am seeing right now on the screen, if the quality of the video is gonna be like I'm seeing the game, but bro, this is so elegant and nice. Definitely it's a must. The secondary color, I think I'm gonna make it black. Yes, or a red. No, not a red, because I have something in my mind. I want to make the red interior or the brown leather interior. Let's see. The red one feels pretty classy, and bro, let's do it. Okay, now that we did all of that, let's see what else we can change. Everything is maxed out, as you can see. And now I have to pick the perfect splitter, and this will be the perfect one for this color. In the back, I think the one that I have is the perfect one. Yes. Engine, air filters, I forgot we can also change that, but again, this will be the best one, the Mark II, and the best engine upgrade, definitely another must. Now the pipes, the exhaust pipes, which we can put a lot of things here. Throw a lot of things. But let's go with this one. With this one. The Infinity exhaust. Looks interesting, so yeah. The grill. It's very important to keep it simple. This is too aggressive for this build. Not that type of a build. That's why. Or this one? What do you think? This one part. Okay, this one fits a little bit with the car. So let's use the shark. Oh, it's the shark grill. Obviously the sharp one. We want something that looks aggressive but in the same time elegant. Okay, we're gonna keep the that striped hood. Hood catches never. Okay, the headlights, blue headlights, a must. Okay, the what we have else? The custom plate number, the roof, which is pretty important here. I think this is the this is the only option, the secondary vortex generator, the side skirt. We need something simple like this, the secondary one, the okay. Not sure if I'll use it, but maybe, just maybe. I think the simple one, the toner spoiler, looks quite nice. The as you can see, everything is maxed out. Also, I'm never gonna change the rims of this car because they look amazing. And bulletproof tires, black tire smoke, and now it's all about those windows. I'm not gonna change those because the car, one of the rarest cars when I'm not gonna change the tinted windows. Let's go outside and let's see what this car can do. I can barely wait again. Yeah, and I just crashed it in 1 second because of that traffic. Okay, shut up. Okay, just come for me, but I don't really care. The color, it's perfect. I'm lucky that we have a little bit of daytime because you can see the car in sun. Bro, how beautiful it looks. I think it's a perfect match for how this car is. Elegant, classic. No, okay. I told you I don't want to crash it, and I crashed it in the first second. Let's do it all over again without crashing it. Yeah, I can do it. I can still got it. I still got it. Oh my god, how beautiful it looks with all those windows. It looks quite nice. Oh, why? No, I don't like that. I don't really like that, but you know what, let's call for a new one that it's fixed. But I'm not gonna keep you with me. Just want to magic. Yeah, told you it's magic. Bro, just look how it is in... Ooh. What was that? How beautiful it looks. And let's turn on the lights. This is just a beautiful machine. That's it. A beautiful car that looks amazing. And definitely, I think this can be one of the best builds that you can have for the Neo. For a free car that costs a lot of money. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, because I'm gonna keep releasing a lot of videos these days. Be safe and see you soon. Bye. Oh my god, how fast it feels.